The world map is a representation of the Earth's surface, and it is divided into different regions and continents based on geographical location. There are 7 continents in the world: Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, and Australia. Each continent has its own unique characteristics, including its size, shape, and natural features. Asia is the largest continent on Earth, covering approximately 44.58 million square kilometers. Asia located primarily in the Eastern Hemisphere and is bordered by the Pacific Ocean to the east, the Arctic Ocean to the north, and the Indian Ocean to the south. It is also the most populous continent, with a population of over 4.6 billion people. Asia is home to 48 countries. Africa is the second largest continent on Earth, covering approximately 30.37 million square kilometers. It is located primarily in the Eastern Hemisphere and is bordered by the Mediterranean Sea to the north, the Atlantic Ocean to the west, and the Indian Ocean to the east. It is the second most populous continent, with a population of over 1.3 billion people. Africa is home to 54 countries. North America is the third largest continent on Earth, covering approximately 24.71 million square kilometers. It is located primarily in the Northern Hemisphere and is bordered by the Arctic Ocean to the north, the Pacific Ocean to the west, and the Atlantic Ocean to the east. It has a population of over 592 million people and is home to 23 countries. South America is the fourth largest continent on Earth, covering approximately 17.84 million square kilometers. It is located primarily in the Southern Hemisphere and is bordered by the Pacific Ocean to the west, the Atlantic Ocean to the east, and the Southern Ocean to the south. It has a population of over 430 million people and is home to 12 countries. Antarctica is the fifth largest continent on Earth, covering approximately 14.0 million square kilometers. It is located primarily in the Southern Hemisphere and is covered in ice and snow. It is the least populous continent, with no permanent residents and no countries. Europe is the sixth largest continent on Earth, covering approximately 10.18 million square kilometers. It is located primarily in the Northern Hemisphere and is bordered by the Arctic Ocean to the north, the Atlantic Ocean to the west, and the Mediterranean Sea to the south. It has a population of over 746 million people and is home to 44 countries. Australia is the smallest continent on Earth, covering approximately 8.6 million square kilometers. It is located primarily in the Southern Hemisphere and is bordered by the Indian Ocean to the west, the Pacific Ocean to the east, and the Southern Ocean to the south. It has a population of over 42 million people and is home to 2 countries. The total land area of the world is approximately 148.94 million square kilometers. This includes all of the continents, islands, and other land masses that make up the Earth's surface. As of 2021, the estimated global population of the world is approximately 7.9 billion people. This number is constantly changing due to births, deaths, and migration, and is projected to continue growing in the coming decades. Understanding the population and number of countries within each continent is important for understanding the cultural and political diversity of our planet. The world map provides a helpful guide for visualizing and exploring these different regions and their unique characteristics. Please see other videos on this YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and I hope this video is useful for you. Thank you for watching.